Oh, tell him.
Finish your shift?
Yeah. Hey, I can have Jack tonight if you want to go to the football.
No, it's all right. Your mum's offered. Besides, I've not got a football. I've got a date.
Really? Anyone that I know?
Paula. Sal's finally worn us both down.
Great. Well, have a nice time.
I will do, thanks. See you later.
Hey. Hi, Dad. What are you doing here?
Meeting Paula. What do you think?
What? I thought that was later.
Ah, some meeting came up, apparently. She asked if we could make it earlier. Anyway, what are you doing here? I thought your shift had finished.
Well, Yasmin's gone off sick, which now means I've had to come back in, which now means that I'm going to have to be your waitress.
Oh, well, it's only coffee. Not embarrassing, am I?
No, not at all.
Ah, yeah, I need the toilets. I'm not nervous. My hands are sweating like a teenager.
Sophie, you're not supposed to be here.
My dad's just gone to the toilet.
You're not supposed to be working.
Yeah, but now I am, so now you're going to have to go somewhere else.
I can't do that. That'll look odd.
I'm watching you and my dad on a date, isn't
Look, I told you I'm going to let him down gently. One quick drink, Percy.
You promised me you're going to be nice to him.
Yes, I promise.
Because I can't bear to see him hurt.
He won't be. You trust me, don't you?
Yes.
Good. So, take a deep breath, act normal, and we'll have that table in the corner.
Dreamed of. Ever since he was this high, he was mad for it.
That must have been really hard for you and Jack.
Yeah, he's a brave one. If it hadn't been for him watching him day in, day out, battling through it, no matter what. What am I like? Banging on about my problems. That's your fault.
Me?
Well, it's your job, isn't it? Making people spill their guts.
Usually I'm trying to cover things up, but you didn't hear that from me. Actually, on that note, I think I probably need to dash to my meeting.
Well, you stay for another, can't you?
Do you know, I can't. But I've had a really lovely time, so thank you.
Yeah, me too. Look, maybe we could do it again sometime.
Well, I'd love to, but...
Oh, the dreaded but.
It's just that, well, things are really complicated for me at the moment.
Yeah, let me guess. You're not looking for a relationship.
I did try and tell Sally, but she was very determined.
Yeah. Tell me something I don't know.
I'd like it if we could be friends, though.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Well, I'll see you later, then.
Yeah. Bye.
Well,
I told you I handled it.
You let him down gently?
Yes.
I feel awful.
Would you rather I'd let him on?
No, obviously not.
Good. So I'll see you later, won't you?